In 11th standard, we have learned final accounts of individual partner, individual sole trader. Accounts which we prepared were trading account, profit and loss account, and balance. In 12th standard, we are going to study final accounts of partnership firm. And the accounts which we are going to prepare are trading account, profit and loss account, profit and loss appropriation account, partner's capital is maintained by two methods. First method is fixed capital method, in which we are going to prepare fixed capital account and current account. It means we are going to prepare two accounts. And the second method is fluctuating capital method. In fluctuating capital method, only one account is to be prepared. And the next last one which we are going to prepare is balance sheet. Trading account, profit and loss account, and balance sheet is same as we prepared in 11th standard. There is no change. No change in the adjustment also. The extra accounts which we are going to prepare in 12th is profit and loss appropriation account. Profit and loss appropriation account is part of profit and loss account. It is not compulsory to prepare, but profit and loss appropriation account is prepared to know the divisible profit among the partners. Divisible profit. In a trading account, we find gross profit. Then we carry to the credit side of profit and loss account. In profit and loss account, we find net profit. Now this net profit is transferred to profit and loss appropriation account credit side. And then after writing all the expenses and income of only partners, we will get divisible profit. And divisible profit is divided among the partners in their ratio given in the question. If ratio is not given in the question, then profit and loss account, profit and loss is distributed in equal ratio, that is 1:1:1. So balance sheet is same as we prepared, that is the capital and liability side and the asset side. There is no change. Only the change or the extra accounts which we are going to prepare in 12th standard is appropriation account, P&L appropriation account, and partner's capital. Now I have drawn the format of profit and loss appropriation account, children. First entry always which we are going to write is to bring net profit from profit and loss account on the credit side. First account always. And if it is loss, then we will bring on the debit side. I have written. On the debit side, here the first entry which we are going to write is to interest on partner's capital. And A, B, C are partners. We have to calculate the interest amount right inside and then write the total amount outside. Always. Second entry which we are going to write is to interest on credit balance of current account. To interest on credit balance of current account. This I explain you when we will draw current account. The next entry, to partner salary, that is yearly. If monthly is given, then we have to multiply by 12 and then write the annual amount outside. Your children, all partners are not entitled to get salary according to the partnership deed. So children, here it is compulsory to write the name of the partner. That is 2A's partner salary, or B's or C, whoever is getting. Next is partner's commission account. If partner is working actively, he is entitled to get commission. And to general reserve. As we have learned, general reserve is a part which is kept aside from the profit. So general reserve also we are going to enter in appropriation account. After writing this much, we have to come to the credit side. Always the first entry will be by interest on partner's drawings. A, B, C, whatever they have drawn, according to the percentage, according to the months, we have to calculate, same as we have done in 11th slide. Then, by interest on partner's debit balance of current account, A, B, C. Then again, this two entry I will explain when we are drawing current account. That will be easy for you. After writing all these entries, you will do the total year, you will subtract the amount, and suppose if you get here the difference amount, it is profit. And you will write the heading to divisible profit transfer to partners capital or current account in their profit and loss ratio or equal. Why I have written capital or current account? Because we have any method which we are going to prepare, whether capital or current account, whichever account is there, that you have to write. After writing this, your total will be carried out on both the side. So this is, children, partner profit and loss appropriation account, which is the part of profit and loss. It is not compulsory to prepare, but advisable to prepare to find out the divisible profit which is shared among the partners in their ratio or equally. Refer page 8 and 9. I have already sent the video for the notes that you have to refer, and today's homework. This is the assignment, children. Thank you. Thank you very much.